whose cheeks were red and rosy, whose hair fell all in curls. Sailors often smiled and said he looked just like a girl, but eating of the captain's biscuits their color did destroy, and the waist did swell on pretty Nell, the handsome cabin boy. Was down the Bay of Biscay our gallant ship did plough. One night among the sailors there rose a jolly row. They tumbled from their hammocks and their rest it did destroy, as they swore above the groaning of the handsome cabin boy. Oh doctor, oh doctor, the cabin boy did cry. The sailors swore by all that's good that their cabin boy would die. The doctor come a-running, a-smiling at the fun, for to think a sailing hand should have a daughter or a son. And while the news they did find out, they all would stop and stare. Child belonged to none of them, they solemnly did swear. The captain's wife, she says to him, my dear, I wish you joy, for it's either you or I has betrayed the handsome cabin boy. So sailors, drink your tot of rum and drink success to trade, and likewise to the cabin boy, was neither man nor maid. Here's hoping the wars don't rise again, our sailing men to destroy. And here's hoping for a jolly lot more, like the handsome cabin boy.